Good morning. This is Ning, and I just want to show you guys my hybridized basil, and it's a mix of Thai basil and holy basil. And also, I want to show you that they do very well in pots. These are seedlings still. And also this one. This pot here has one of the special Thai peppers, hot peppers. This pot was full of portulaca flowers, and I pulled some out yesterday to plant in the front yard. There's another pot of the basil. And so in this area here, I only plant this kind of basil because I don't want it mixed again with the other basils. And it has a pretty good smell. Somewhat like the Thai basil, somewhat like the holy basil. This one here, I just planted last week. And these two right here are white Thai chili peppers. Portulacas. This pot is new, so in this pot tonight I'll be putting in another white Thai chili pepper. More portulacas. Portulacas, they could go wild. And then right here is a pot of mouse tail. Loves the sun. So I keep it in this area. And another pot here. With the basil. There's like about four plants in here. I want to show you another thing in this pot. I didn't think, this is the lemongrass. I don't know, I didn't think that it would do well in the summer, but it does. And these are, these came up from their own seeds. But it has a very strong taste. Two days ago, I picked the tips of it off and munched on them. Oh my, they are really strong. So like if you have sushi or something and you want to have them in there, they're super delicious. Kind of just like the wasabi. Alright, so this is my little area again of the mixed basil and some Thai chili peppers. So I'm going to harvest some this morning, and hopefully tonight I'll be able to make some pad kapow with them, okay? With the bamboo that I harvested last week, and this time I'll be making it with beef. So here you go.